the story through the point of view of Joseph, who's a bright, observant media columnist. And on the surface, he has a fabulous job. He gets into all the great parties, the industry events, he's got a lot of brand name swag. But there's a lot going on underneath, too. Once he